So, as in our previous video, we have seen how to solve the errors which you might encounter while using the LCD with I2C protocol. So now in this video, we will see the errors which you might encounter while using or programming the Arduino Nano. So here I have a wire to upload the code. Now after connecting the wire, there is nothing blinking on the board. None of the LED is turned on. Might be the board is not good, so I changed the board, but the results are same. There is no action on the board. So let's try the first board again. Still nothing. And again second board, and still nothing. So might be the wire is not good, so I changed the wire. Now connect this to the PC. Yeah, I was right, the wire is not good and both the boards are working. So this was the first error which we have solved now. So now let's start uploading the code. Now go to examples and open the blink sketch. Now select the board settings. Now click upload.
A few moments later. Hours later. Two thousand years later.
So as nothing is happening with this board, so I'm going to unplug this and trying out the another one. Now upload the same code again.
A few moments later.
Now, as the code is not uploading with these settings, now go to processor and use the old bootloader and repeat the steps. So now with these settings, our code is successfully uploaded. Now, as you can see, the LED is blinking on the board. So now let's try out another one. Now repeat the steps and upload the code again to this board. So now with these settings also, the code is not uploading. So to program that Arduino board in which the program is not uploading, you can check out this method which I have already posted on my channel. The link to this video is given in the description below or in the bell icon as well. So the conclusion of this video is, check the wire through which you are uploading the code and try to change the old bootloader setting. Try to upload the code using Arduino Uno method, and you can also update the drivers which is given in the description below. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel to get such more videos.